Is sort of the title track of the album, new album, even though it's not the title of the album. And it's a song that's about a trip that I took up in British Columbia, up in Canada, just sort of south of the Alaska Panhandle. And I sailed down in between all these little islands from the top of the coast on the way down to a little city called Bella Bella. And I got to see up close all of the really pristine, wonderful ecosystems and native people there that have been living there since the very beginning. And I got to talk with them and overall just see like what a really bad idea it would be to build a pipeline through the place and to sail huge tankers through it. I was very moved to write something about it because I think that we're living through the boiling point right now, and it's a conversation we need to have, and I'm really surprised that more people aren't outraged about how we're handling our resources. So, this was a song inspired by that, and it's called The Great Bear.
So far with these desires.